We search for the lesion, but it is very difficult or even impossible to find it. It must have located in the lower pole of the lobe, and the small cystic lesions might correspond to the treated parathyroid.